Hi guys, today I'm going to show you how to make a homemade Beyblade. First, I have a string taped to a popsicle stick. Make sure it's nice and tight. Then you put the string into a cup bottle. And then after you do that, you pull the string in to make sure it's nice and tight. And make sure you have it on right. And then you have a Beyblade with two bottle caps taped to each other with a pencil right through. You wrap it around the Beyblade and the bottle cap. You make sure it's nice and secure in there. And for the bottle cap, you make two holes so that the Beyblade can stay still. And then you make sure it's nice and tight. Thanks for watching. Subscribe and hit that like button if you want more stuff like this. Bye!